Anybody want to kill Lord the Great? Because
she's green. Heck yeah! Come on. Where is she? Here we go.
You people are horrible.
Hey, who started
you people?
It? Whose idea was it?
Come on.
Don't hit me. Don't hit me.
Get out of the hole. Get out of the hole. Don't get in the hole. Damn. Oh, come on. What's going on? Two hearts. There we go. Three, four. Great. Come on. Come on.
Mash it.
Hurry.
Mash
hurry before she gets back.
Come on.
Happy's not helping.
For the record, I'm...
Come on, Happy, you know you want to. Nobody will know.
Nobody will know.
Nobody will know.
Don't get the killing shot. We won't tell.
Two and a half.
One and a half.
Oh, looky there.
Oh,
look
it was me. Yes.
It was me.
Nice.
And now you can morph into her skin.
Yes.
We're horrid. Oh, I'm totally doing that. Here I go. Oh. Laura?
She's not here yet.
Laura.
Somebody's playing
no, no, no.
as her.
I'm
Laura.
I'm role playing. Laura.
Oh. Yeah. Does it? The name
Laura?
Shows up too.
Laura.
Yeah.
Laura.
Holy crap! I didn't know the name showed up.
That's awesome.
That's new. Oh, that's weird. Oh. Oh.
There we go. Yeah.
Now she's herself. How weird. Okay, you're going to have to do the killing blow there, Al.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Oh, crap. There she is. She's back.
Quick, she's coming back.
I don't know what you're talking about. What are you talking about? I have no idea what you're talking
about. Just trading skins. We're trading skins. Oh.
Use
your skin.
You bad sport.
Party pooper.
You got to be up there to hit the button.
Should we send somebody up to hit the button?
Have wife Akeelan do it. I trust her.
Wife Akeelan, I need you to climb to the top of the vault and close the vault door for us real quick.
Okay, I can do that.
Just go up the stairs. If you see stairs, go up
the stairs. Okay.
Up the stairs and go through the...
Don't trust now.
No, we should...
I'll go with her for extra security purposes.
All right. Okay. There's going to be a room...
I don't trust Lord the Great either.
There's going to be a room that there's no entry. You're going to want to go through that no entry room.
Okay.
It's a hair color thing.
I'm at the end of the... Do I go to the end of the hallway then?
Just go all the way upstairs.
I'm at the stairs. I'm at three.
Go all the way up to zero.
That's what Kaelin was talking about now.
Okay.
Hey, it's raining.
Sweet.
Oh, can't have that.
Oh, wait. Now that's going downstairs.
I say go up.
Oh, there we go. There's stairs.
You gave the person with direction problems directions.
I found stairs.
Mm-hmm. That's my wife.
Happy Bandit's on a team all his own.
Happy Bandit's the man.
Okay, I am at
zero.
Yeah,
well, that's the thing about tag. There's typically only one person who's it.
Oh, we're playing tag. Sweet.
Yeah, we're going to play tag.
So where's
guns.
The button to close the
with
vault
guns?
Door then?
Yes, you need to close the vault door. Close it.
Close the door.
I'm trying to figure out where I go to close the door.
To happy. We
there should be buttons on
okay,
either side to that sign.
Yeah, I see them. There's two. Does it matter which one I hit?
You'll die if you hit the wrong one, but that's fine.
Thanks for telling me.
No, just do it. It's fine.
Only hurt for a second.
I don't see myself on there.
It's a very quick death.
Okay, well, it won't let me push the buttons.
Am I on a team?
If you'd sent me up there, I'd have done it already.
I can't hit the button.
You weren't in the game when they started.
Try
it
now.
This reset will adjust teams and stuff, right?
She's not spawn protected. That's why I tried
there
to
you.
Oh, everybody
needs
help.
I hope it's close.
Bandit. No, no, no blowing up this map because this is our working copy. Okay, guys.
Okay.
Thanks for the warning.
Okay.
I'm it.
Looks
We're fine
awesome.
With it.
Hold on. Where's
so? What's
is
the
it
game
video
here?
Settings?
I don't know. I would like to talk, chat. But I can't apparently. They're like, oh, quiet. They're all like, he's mean.
No, I'm not worried about it.
Husband, I can't kill you. Oh, okay, never mind. I can smack you.
All right. So, old man Abernathy has locked himself in his room, and you've been tasked to go get him out. But there's a problem. He forgot to take his medicine, and he's gone bananas. He's found his way into the armory and gotten a gun. You need to find Old Man Abernathy's medicine and give it to him quick before he kills everyone in the vault.
No,
that's not how it's supposed to go.
I like this game.
Course you do, because you're Old Man Abernathy with a gun.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
So somewhere hidden in the vault, maybe in multiple locations, maybe only in one, there is some medicine, which if you can give it to Old Man Abernathy, it will instantly neutralize him.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, the game's already afoot. Keelan's probably already running around.
No, I haven't moved.
I see his red name.
So, basically, run for your life and try to find the medicine. Woo! Go!
All right. Yay. Go.
Ah, he's shooting me.
Oh, this should be interesting.
I'm coming, children.
Oh, it's not in this way.
Okay.
I know something. I know secrets. I know secrets.
I don't like it. Oh, God.
I may or may not have put somebody.
Oh,
gosh.
Oh, God. That's scary. That's scary.
That's the loudest thing ever.
I love it.
Oh, I don't like it.
I can't get out of the toilet.
That's way creepy with that.
Oh, you're that is wrong.
Oh, no.
I found some pre-war books.
Lord of the Great, stay near me. I'm scared.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Everything's fine.
I'm taking this ammo just so he can't have it.
Husband! You hiding little sneak.
Everything's fine.
Just so you know, I got his medicine.
You do?
Yep.
Oh. You better find Abernathy and give it to him.
Give it to him. Yep.
Where is he?
I'm just a supply hoarder. That's what I am. I'm emptying out all these cabinets of their supplies.
Oh, oh no. Oh, I tried to open the door and I died.
Oh,
oh,
nice.
No. Oh, no.
Does that mean the medicine is gone and we're all gonna die?
He killed himself with Abernathy's medicine!
He's in the rec room!
Hey, you're dead, shut up!
I'm not dead, you're shooting at me.
Al, well, where did you die?
Am I allowed to tell?
Yeah, well, you can.
Oh no!
Yeah, I mean, if he dropped the medicine and there was only one chest, then it's gone. So, basically, Abernathy's got free reign over all of us.
Oh, no!
How'd you kill yourself with the medicine?
He's having way too much fun with this.
Wait, Al, where did you go?
If you go up the stairs, around the top.
I just hear gunfire all over. Oh, gosh.
I'm going up the stairs.
There's gotta be another chest. Come on.
Al, where did you go?
Oh my gosh.
If you go up the stairs from the rec room on the, if you're facing out from the bathroom on the right, go up the stairs and just keep going straight.
What's funny is it credited Al with getting a kill. But it was himself.
Al, where did you die?
I told you, upstairs.
Yeah, you can't break his grave. There's nothing to break. At least it won't let me break it.
Save me!
It's not allowed to break anything. It's adventure mode.
I wanna die!
Yeah, so we can't get his
grave.
Oh, no.
Oh, sorry, you got my way.
Where is it? Tell me.
Oh, we can't do the graves. Okay.
Tell me where it is. Tell me.
It's if you go, I don't know, level above?
In the dormitories.
Oh. Male
yeah, dormitories.
Al, you're alive.
Oh, my lord.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I'm.
This is intense.
Where is he doing? He's got to be running out of ammo by now.
You didn't give him enough ammo?
I gave him four clips, I think. Or four stacks
He's been shooting a lot.
But yeah, yeah, he's been busting ammo out. So.
Oh, God, no, 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 no,
no, no. A lot of screaming going on.
I just killed my wife.
Oh, no. No. Oh, don't go that way. Don't go that way.
I am Derek.
He's a bad shot. He's a bad
shot.
Oh, Keelan must be so happy. His vengeance is nigh.
Clouds, I can't kill anybody.
Husband, we can't, because it's adventure mode, we can't kill it.
I can't hear what you're saying.
Because it was adventure mode. Adventure mode, you can't
break
them. You
don't have armor, I have armor.
I can't break them. I know you can't break them. I can't break them either. No one can break them.
That means that we broke the daggum game, because Al's a hoarder.
No, it dropped into people that deleted the dropped items anyway, because I make sure that there's no spell. So it wouldn't even matter, so stop worrying about the chest. Or the grave.
So, Al, where did you find the chest? Did you take all of it?
In the bathroom. No, it was a stack. I just grabbed stuff and... Okay, so I kind of hoarded it, but I was just grabbing stuff.
I haven't seen any chests. I don't even know where it is.
So, I'm out of ammo, so...
Oh, that's it, then. You done.
Yeah.
Let's slap him. Everybody get him and slap him.
Vault room. Here we go.
I did it. I beat the game.
Keelan won that round, I think. I don't know. Did you kill everybody?
Me?
He killed two people.
He never killed me. So.
No, I only killed two people.
He killed me more than once.
Just as a general rule, I'd say since I don't have the spectator mode thing set up yet, if you die, you just stay in the spawn area.
Okay. For future reference, thanks.
I wasted a lot of ammo on Al.
Yeah. Are we going to reset?
I'm hitting it.
I still took damage.
Sure, oh, reset.
Oh, what do I
wife of Keelan is naughty in this tent.
Oh.
Graves are still around.
Yeah.
Can I keep my armor?
Give me a piece of that old lady's sweet roll. My sweet roll. Ow!
So we can go, correct?
Yeah, man. It's game on. Uh-huh. Game on. Oh, gosh. Shots fired already.
These shots are loud.
It's so good.
Towels, huh?
Towels, that's it, yeah.
Yep, lots of towels.
We didn't
towels.
Turn the water off. Leave the water running.
You're
in the creek.
You're a dad. I can tell you're a dad. Who didn't turn the water off? Why are the lights on in the bathroom?
Oh, gosh. Right. Oh, gosh. I'm coming down.
She's going to kill us all.
She is. I go. I like how some rooms you have to push a button to open the door.
Yeah, it's a pain when you have a gun in your hand, too, because you got to take it out of your hand or shoot one of the two.
So, things didn't go back to the chest. So.
What? Yeah.
Oh, no.
Guys?
Taken away and they're not in the chest.
I found some of the
parts. How are we supposed to have the messes?
Yeah, nothing's gonna go back in the chest. It's all decoration anyway. Even all that ammo, none of it even works in the gun. And there's only one gun.
Where is she?
She's in the dormitory.
She apparently is a better shot than I am.
Oh no!
Oh, she got Q. We did.
No, she won. She got me.
She got you.
Oh, sweet!
I found the medicine. The medicine
nice.
In the server room.
Oh.
Really?
All right. Oh, the wife's hit again.
Uh-oh.
Where are the chests? Where'd you tell them to go? I don't even know where to look.
I didn't tell them. People were just finding it on themselves.
No, you are the one who picked the spots. That's what I'm saying. You know where they could be. I have no idea. So can you tell me?
Hey, no. Al.
Uh-huh.
Al. Is my name showing up?
Yes.
Oh, dang. Okay.
Tell me where they are.
Well, there's...
Ah! Oh, God.
Oh, come on. Really?
There's one in here. There's one in here.
I'm fighting for my life here.
Where?
Dang it.
What?
Oh, who placed the slide?
What?
I lasted a long while, but I didn't make
there's
it.
There's nothing.
Oh, snap. Hap-a-bizzle.
Uh-oh.
Happy.
So you said one is actually in this room sometimes?
Yeah, there's one in the bathroom.
The quiet ones. You gotta
look at them later.
There it is right there. See? Mm-hmm. I take only half of them.
Is it always there?
Nope. But it is occasionally there.
All right, now we got to get a local on Old Man Abernathy.
The hunter becomes the hunted. Something like that.
Oh, there's way too many in that chest. There's only supposed to be four.
Okay. Ooh. How do you fire this gun? Yeah. I hit the button and nothing happened.
You gotta right click to load it, or if you should R to load it.
Yeah. Oh, I did that. Oh, is it, you right click to fire too?
I don't know why you use that on me.
That sucks.
Not your enemy, sir.
Just getting some skins.
Oh, it's what happened?
Hey, Q, what's up, man?
Oh, you jerk.
His medicine is so good.
It's awesome. It's like an instant kill. It's better than the gun, man.
Should I break some... Husband.
Should I break
some of the graves or no?
Yeah, you're going to have to.
Yeah, we got to break some graves.
All right, let me do it.
And I
got to... I'll just load up on all the goods that are in all of these.
I got to fix some chest.
It's a slide. It's a slide. So can you get off the cabinet?
Hey, break that Christmas tree while you're there.
And
no,
the slide.
I like the Christmas tree.
I like the Christmas tree.
My Christmas tree.
No!
Oh, someone's been looking in the medicine cabinets, I see.
Yes. Yeah, we didn't know where the potions were.
We didn't know we were looking for chests. We thought we were just looking.
Yeah.
It said medicine. I'm like, yeah, it's a medicine cabinet. Oh, potion of something I didn't use because I died.
I'm sorry.
Like really?
Hey, I wasn't gonna make it.
It's fine. I mean, I can take off these.
Take off the discs.
Yeah. Like a boss.
There's
like
a grave here, and I can't get through there.
I didn't mean to hit you.
Where's this grave?
Yeah, this right here. Yeah.
That one.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you.
Yeah, it's okay. I gotta get rid of all these dang. Death points.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot that I left 64 of those stupid things in each chest. That is so hardcore.
Yeah.
That's like, no good.
Medicine is beautiful.
OD.
It's a good map, by the way. It's really nice.
Like yeah. It's a borderline replica of our base in the game.
Really?
Oh, cool.
I need to come see your base at some point so I can see your toilets.
We have a lot of toilets, and we actually put some beneath Happy Bandit's house too.
Yep.
Sweet.
Yeah.
He's like, yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Such pals.
Unless they've changed something though, you can't actually get in their house though.
Who?
Our house?
Yeah.
There's one up there.
Did you move spawn back to your house?
Oh.
The toy boat?
No, that's not their house. That's our
house.
Not
your house.
Yeah, we don't live there.
Oh,
dirt.
That's nice.
A little hole in the dirt? That ain't, well, I mean, we do live in a hole
that's
in the
safe.
Dirt.
Okay, I just, because there's a whole bunch of stuff around there, I just assume.
You can't get to the safe. There's a painting in the way.
Mm-hmm.
I have adjusted that. What else do I need to do?
What?
Forget.
Is it hard to make it the spectator mode thing work?
Yeah, that would be some work.
Okay, yeah, don't worry about it then.
Game on.
Dying here. Okay, has anybody seen any more graves? Is that it?
There's one in the rec room that just happened since you've been running around.
Oh, gosh.
I love the vault door, by the way.
Mr. H designed it mostly.
It looks great.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Of course.
Oh, I was like, why can't I move? I sat in a chair.
Hey, we'll let somebody else hold that gun for a while.
Who hasn't been it yet?
I haven't. Me? That's for sure. I don't think Al has.
Hi, guys.
Happy was for like 3 seconds.
Oh, my God. Really? Are you kidding me, you hag? I hate you.
Hey, it's me.
It's-a-me.
It's-a-me, Mario.
What's up, dead people? You play dark? Oh, dang it. Wait, you died?
Are you
yeah.
She died. I won.
No, sorry.
Oh, you morphed? That troll. Oh, that's awesome.
I don't know who's in and who's not it now.
I'm already dead. Just saying.
I'm running away. Oh, we got it. Ah,
yeah, I'm happy.
What? Why am I Steve?
Quiet one. You're happy not Steve one. On my screen.
Thank goodness.
Oh, I killed Steve myself in the process. But
did you get her?
Yeah.
I just
did.
Cool.
Then it not being it. It's not a
thing. Just for High Llama being it fills me with terror, but it does.
What? No, it'll be fine.
It should be. This is High Llama that scares you.
Yeah,
this
exactly.
High Llama is the scary one.
See, people are finally starting to understand. At the beginning of our relationship, everyone's like, oh, Mr. High Llama, he's such a naughty pants. It's not me. It's her.
You are, sir, a naughty pants.
You know, bless. Mrs. High Llama is like a reverse Sour Patch Kid.
Oh, there he is.
It's his.
A reverse Sour Patch Kid. Sour Patch Kids are sour at first, and then they turn sweet. Mrs. High Llama is sweet at first, and then she turns sour.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Leave your lives.
Run, 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 run. No. No, I'm stuck on the table. I don't like dying. Scary.
She knows exactly where every possible chest could be. So.
I just go to the same spot. Oh. It's not here. I'm going to go to the men's dormitory. Men's dormitory.
Not even fun when you playing.
I know. I'm sorry.
You're not allowed to play anymore. Go sit in a corner.
Really?
Yep.
Really?
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 Maybe you should. Really? If you wanna, is this something you wanna try to tweak up and make you release, or is it something just for our fun, our benefit here?
I would like to, but I mean, it's just in our mod pack, so I couldn't really release it.
So. Oh, you could, but they would just have to get the mod pack.
That's not gonna work.
I was gonna say you might think about when
I'm
you push
the book at you.
When you push the button, making it break all the graves automatically.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'd have to know where they were.
You can't just break all of that one particular block?
Nope. You're really limited on what you can do in 1.7.
Like my nana.
1.8 is what opened up all the command blocks.
Oh, okay.
Creepy people.
Who creep? You creep.
Who are you calling creepy?
Your medical clipboard on the end of this bed.
We ready to reset?
Anyone read that?
I'm long dead.
Oh,
yeah, Mr. died a long time ago.
He needs his medicine. Where did I put it? If he carries on like this, I'm afraid we'll have to put him out to pasture. Like my Nana.
Oh, snap.
That's disturbing.
Just like my Nana.
That's a good movie. That's what that is.
You can change it in the config when graves drop or whatever, so you just have to change it to...
I don't know where this men's dormitory is, and...
When all the beds are blue.
There's a bunch of little stuffed animals. Uh-huh.
There won't be stuffed animals in the boys' one.
Crap.
I don't see one here.
No. Oh, man.
Oh. Ah! No! I can never run when I need to.
This is fun. You might as well die.
I found a chest, but it was empty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. I found one too that was empty.
Yeah.
What?
Nobody said that Mr. Abernathy could find his own medication, but not take it.
Oh.
Are you kidding
me? Nobody said that. That was not a rule that was laid down.
I bet.
Mr. Abernathy is going rogue.
I suppose it is fair.
Wow.
There was no
rule.
Wow. Get out of the way.
Oh.
I have
Get her.
I don't have anything to get her with.
Your hand.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Slap her with a paw.
And the winner.
She wins.
I'm still alive. What? I'm still alive.
This llama's alive.
Did. Oh, she
Good
shot Al again.
All right, let's do a quick cleanup. We got to do a cleanup.
Yeah.
All right.
Clean up.
They say is the sound of
clean up,
in the background.
Clean up. Clean up while I stalk you. Everywhere.
Clean up. Clean something.
Everybody.
So something weird glitched out, and there's this blender just floating around. You might want to look at
it. Yeah, I ran into it a couple times. It's killed me.
I don't know what in the world could have happened to cause that blender to be there.
I bumped my head on it.
Who's shooting me?
Well, Keelan's got the gun. So.
Hey, no fair sniping.
We mean no fair. I got a gun.
Sniper, no sniping.
Sniper, no snipey.
I don't know how to get upstairs.
You go up
the part where you go. Oh,
holy crap. Apparently that's a place, a good place to die.
What?
Evidently. It is an excellent place to die.
The problem is, it's like, those gunshots are so loud, you have absolutely no clue where they're coming from.
Yeah.
As it would be in a vault, if you think about it.
Where is this dormitory? Good gracious. I can't find it.
Killing you, got away.
Oh, no, that's my secret tunnel. You can't go in there.
What?
That's what I was just talking about. No,
what?
I'm not going to.
I was just trying
to figure out
how to want to use it.
The one part was
I thought you meant
the theater. No, well, that too. But
this is why I don't normally let my wife have anything to do with map creation.
Opening a chest.
Awesome. Am I to understand that there's a secret passage in this map that you've
seen? Now everybody's gonna be mad.
No.
Everybody's gonna get mad. They're gonna be like, she cheat.
Up the elevator.
You're not gonna be allowed to play anymore.
Up the elevator.
Nobody wants to be your friend.
Yes.
We gotta put these potions somewhere other than this bathroom right next to where everybody spawns. That ain't no good.
Bathroom's clear. How's the dormitory?
Does this door not do the player sensor thing?
No, you have to put in the player sensor itself, love.
The player sensor is there, but it's not working with the door.
Putting it on the right side. Side.
The school level. If anybody's got any potions on them.
No.
Why are you saying no?
He was shooting me.
No.
I see a swarm of names. Oh, uh-oh. Bring it on.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Mistakes have been made.
Where's mine? I'm sorry.
You daggone cheater.
I didn't cheat. It's not a cheat if it's part of the map.
It's not part of the map.
It's part of the game. It's
part
not
of your
cheater! Cheater, 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 die, cheater, cheater.
Tell
him. This is the secret tunnel.
Cheater! Goodbye. That's what you get for cheating. Caught you red-handed.
I can't even slap punch you. You just kill me.
I love you too. Jerk.
Anyone found a chest?
You got full health. You got me down halfway. I don't understand. I give up.
Hey, you should put
husband.
You know what? Mr.
Highlama is fleeing.
You should put smart movement on here so you can like lay on the floor and hide tables and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
First mod ever.
And then Al would just complain the whole time. Be awesome.
I'm stuck in smart
movement. Hey, I found a hole in your map. I don't know if that was there before.
What? Oh, what? There's not supposed to be a hole.
Right here.
Where is this?
Right there.
Why isn't this door opening for me?
Right next to the stairs there.
Right here.
I think I placed it on the wrong side. I guess it has to go. This door does not open for me. What is up with these,
You gotta click it. It doesn't smart.
But it's
move.
Got a player oh, sticker on it.
No, no. I've already killed you, haven't I? I've already killed you once. Who haven't
yeah,
I killed?
Yeah, yeah. Why would you kill somebody more than once? That's ridiculous.
That's a waste of your bullets.
I wanna win the game.
Alright, I'm gonna go work on that spectator mode thing. You guys.
I know I've already killed Laura, too. Who else is left?
I'm dead.
Laura, you waste my bullets on you?
Yep. Anybody else might be able to live if you run out of bullets.
Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, wow. Where's this hole in the ground?
It's on the stairs as you go up.
But is it one that you fall through or no?
No, it's just a hole.
No, no, it's just the side of the...
Oh, I thought you said that you had fallen down.
I did. You want me to show you where that was?
Yeah, I need to fix it.
Okay. Now, again, it may have just been a weird glitch. Trying to find my way back upstairs.
You already
I'm already dead. Hey. Don't kill me again.
Who's left?
Hold on. I'm...
It's gotta be Al, right?
Find me.
Mrs. H, where are you at?
I'm going to find you.
I am in the rec room right now.
Come all the way up.
Okay.
To the overseers.
Where are you hiding, Alberto?
Alberto? Ooh, Alberto.
Alberto.
Alberto. Okay, I came,
oh,
I hit
so
that.
Mm-hmm.
I hit that, and I took a step forward. And it just fell through.
Really?
I don't know if
it's another cheat. Cheater.
Please stop putting invisible doors in place.
I didn't put an invisible door.
Apparently,
you
misclicked with your invisible doors and stuff, and now he's falling out of the world.
I think what happened is that he just ran so fast that he went through the wall.
Yeah, that's a good story.
Patch
now,
up the wall, dang it.
Okay, let me ask you a question also.
Me?
This thing here.
Yeah.
Had been right there when we started.
Yeah.
Did you move that? There's another hole in the wall up here in the overseer's bedroom too.
Oh, dadgummit, husband.
Wasn't me.
Oh, what is it?
Oh man, I gotta find out.
What the heck is going on? That sounds insanely disturbing.
All right, I gotta find out now.
Don't tell him.
Oh, I'm just gonna leave you about your business there, sir. Oh my gosh.
Where is he?
You look so scared.
Oh, Doritos.
Oh, yes, the Dorito laugh is back. Where are you? I need to see it.
I need to see it as well. Where are you?
I'm not in the secret passage.
Are you in the secret passage?
I'm not in
I was just in the secret passage.
Well, I said
one?
I'm not in the secret passage. Why do you guys always think I'm lying when I tell you this?
Because you usually are.
Shh.
You're gonna stick it through that door.
I can't go through that way. I gotta go back around.
I told you I wasn't in the secret passage. Don't we have a time limit and then I just survive?
No. You gotta go upstairs and hit the button.
Don't you hit the button. I haven't killed Al yet.
No, Al can hit the button if there's no medicine.
Oh, yeah.
Where the
medicine.
Heck is he hiding? What is this?
Which one? I need to see.
I almost made it. So
close. Where did he go?
I need to see.
Oh my God.
Where did he go?
You killed me, man.
I killed you?
Yeah.
The second you went up, he dropped out.
And I tried to run away, but I hit space. He went back up and he shot me.
I didn't think I killed you, though.
Oh, yeah. I'm down in the rest.
So what, were you hiding in the shower or what?
Al, if you had taken off, you would have been fine.
I know. I panicked. I knew he was coming. He goes, oh, what is this? And I'm like, oh, I just peed on myself. Yep. The elevator.